of viruses that can cause diseases ranging from common cold to more severe diseases. Coronaviruses were first discovered in the 1960s from the infectious bronchitic viruses of the chickens and two from the nasal cavities of human patients suffering from common colds. Coronaviruses are zoonotic, which means they can be transmitted between animals and people. The World Health Organization has declared a global world emergency over the new coronaviruses, especially in the central city of Wuhan. Some of the common symptoms of the coronavirus infection may include cough, common cold, fever, or many other severe diseases like pneumonia, kidney failure, and sometimes death. Some of the common medications which can be taken if you are suffering from a coronavirus infection can be: drink plenty of liquids, stay home and rest, use a room humidifier, or take a hot shower. Thank you.